just arrived at Sturkinnacle Gateway, and of course, once again, it's all about Toy Story, proudly in association with Game. What we've done is we've invited a couple of schools from KZN to come and watch a new release, a new Disney release, and the entry into the film was to bring a brand new toy. I've seen hundreds of kids arrive today, all armed with toys. There's much excitement. Come on, let's go. So East Coast Radio's Toy Story has been running for 14 years, and we've been very happy and proud to be associated with Game. It's one thing to see a child that is so badly injured, so badly, just their health is in just such a bad place. And it's even more heart-wrenching when you get to that bed and there's no mom and dad sitting next to that bed, and it gets me every time. Oof. So it's thanks to people like you that give us the opportunity to go into those hospitals and gift those children and give them a moment of absolute sheer delight. So thank you.
I think this is actually quite a good initiative because it's actually giving back to the community and children who actually need the toys, because we don't really, well, in our lifestyles, we don't really consider toys to be such an important thing, but to these children, it could really help them and make a difference in their holidays.
With 83 toys contributed by one person, can you please put your hands together for Talitha? Where are you, sweetheart? 83 toys!
We donated to Toy Story so you can give to the need and help them feel better with some food and toys. And
that's beautiful, my angel. So thank you very much to everybody that contributed today.
Give joy, give it to